Thanks for telling me what to make for dinner. I just posted on my page and I asked you guys what you thought, salsa chicken or spinach and regatta stuffed chicken. And truthfully, I'm looking for something really simple tonight. I don't want a lot of mess. So I'm going with the salsa chicken because I felt like it was pretty even. Pretty even. Stop. Hey, Sarah.
Hey.
Stop. Hi, Ashley. Hey, Cindy. All right. So, what's going on? What are you guys having for dinner? It's hard for me to say. Hi, Genevieve. Who else is here? It's dark out here in New York. It's 5:23. It's dark out, and Gavin is off in our backyard playing baseball, and he should come in. Tim, he should really come in soon. All right, so while I'm waiting for a few of you to hop on, I wanted to show you this seltzer that I got from Trader Joe's this week. It's a seasonal one, and it's called Berry Bubbly, and I'm telling you, it is so delicious. We had guests here, and it was so yummy. So if you have a Trader Joe's near you, you should definitely go and check out some of their seasonal seltzer because it's delicious. Oh, Sarah, so you don't know what you're having, so that's why you're here. Sarah, you have an Instant Pot, right? Guys, you can do this with the Instant Pot or you can do it with pressure cooker. So, or a slow cooker. So I'm actually making salsa chicken, and I'm going to add in some peppers and onions to it because I have this big thing of peppers and onions. So I'm probably switching up my meal plan a little bit this week, and I'm going to do some fajitas in addition to the other items that I have on my meal plan. So I'm adding in peppers and onions to the bottom here. I have it on saute. Just need a little nonstick spray. He's right here, bud. Okay, so those are going into the bottom. Hey, Emily. Emily, do you have an Instant Pot? I know Christmas time isn't coming. I feel like all the ladies should have one. I actually have a favorite one. So these peppers and onions are awesome. I bought them from the supermarket. They're all cut up for me. So such a time saver. Just put them all in, right? Why not? So I'm sauteing them in the bottom, and then tomorrow night, actually this seems like a lot, losing my connection a little bit. I'm sauteing. Do you use it to saute? I'm using the Instant Pot. So it's sauteing right now. You don't have to do this, but I like to just saute them a little bit. Brown up the edges a little. I'm also making Brussels sprouts. I have frozen Brussels sprouts. So I'm making those as well. In the oven. Actually, Tim, can you put the oven on? 425. Where did my assistant go? Gabrielle said she was helping me. So I'm sauteing the peppers and onions. 425, as you can see. Just for like a minute or two. I use this non-stick olive oil spray. So it doesn't even really use a teaspoon worth, it's less than that. Right, and then I have... I have three chicken breasts that I'm going to put in there. I had to move my camera back so far, so I can't see anyone's comment. Am I okay, guys? Because I know that I was losing service. Yeah, good. Thank you for the thumbs up. I can see that. I can see thumbs up when they go across the screen. I just can't see. It's hard for me to see the comments and the names. Hey, Cassie. Hope it's Cassie. So I'm just sauteing those peppers and onions. I love the Instant Pot. It's like one-stop shopping, right? I put my peppers and onions in. And then I'm gonna throw in my three chicken breasts. Okay, and let those brown a little bit. Okay. And I'm gonna put those down onto the bottom. Put them in for a sec. And you guys are going to be amazed at this dinner. When I post a picture of it later, you are totally going to be like, what? She did that? She did that in 30 minutes or less? That's insane. I'm going to do a little pepper. Fresh black pepper. Oops, the tap is on. Can you guys hear it? Hey, Janet. Can you hear it sauteing? And some of my absolute favorite stuff. Have I showed you guys this before? You say it's like, they're like salt snowflakes. If you want to know the name of it, I will totally look it up for you. It's awesome. The salt is really awesome. It definitely has a more mild taste than your regular sea salt. It's a sea salt, but it's more like flakes. All right. Here we go, here we go. So this is what it looks like in my pot. Okay. And what I'm using tonight, I had opened this salsa, and I actually didn't love it. It's a green salsa, and it has some mango in it. So I didn't love it, but, oh, you have a roast in the oven. I didn't love it, but I think it'll be good with salsa chicken, with these peppers and onions, because I think it's going to give it a little sweetness. So I'm using it, because I won't really eat it. Like, honestly, I put salsa sometimes on my salad, or I won't really use it for that because I didn't really like it enough to do that. So I'm going to do it for this salsa chicken dish. So all I'm doing is I'm just taking the salsa, pouring it right on into my Instant Pot. I'm going to add a tiny bit of water. Okay. And then I'm going to turn the saute off. So I'm turning my Instant Pot off. Oops. Cancel. Mixing all of this around. I'm going to add a little bit more water, there's not enough in there, because the Instant Pot needs liquid, and I, okay?
Stop
and
it.
That's it. I'm going to put the lid on. Does anyone else have this Instant Pot? I have to seal it. Make sure it's sealed. And what I'm going to put it on is I'm going to put it bean chili. You can do your own setting or, actually, you know what I'm changing? I'm going to do poultry, okay? And that's what I'm going to do, poultry. It is so dark, Janet. So this is going on. It's going to be about 30 minutes when it comes out. The chicken will actually be able to be shredded. And so what I'm going to do is I'll take the chicken out. I'll take the peppers and onions out separately. I'll shred the chicken, and then I'll serve it with some brown rice or some cauliflower rice with the peppers and onions and the shredded chicken sort of all piled up, and it's going to be delicious. So if you're looking for a super simple dinner recipe, this is it. If you're busy and you don't have time to cook dinner at night, consider this little device, this bad boy, or using a slow cooker. I find that they're both like huge time savers, and they let me get like a hot and hearty meal on the table without slaving over the stove. All right, guys, if you guys are looking for more recipes, you can stop by Fixed Up Recipes. It's right here on Facebook. That's my and Marissa's recipe page. There's hundreds of healthy recipes on there, and if you scroll through the photos, you'll see them. All right, hope everyone has a good night.